Did you know that in the movie Eurotrip, the actor Matt Damon appeared for only 2 minutes and sang a song that remained in the memory of those who watched this movie? According to the Rolling Stone, Damon's Scotty Doesn't Know is the second highest charting song by a fake band.